Remember this the next time you need an overlord.